You are now entering the Pooker Dome. Let's get fucking nuts.
I'm gonna have to go all in, boys. I'm gonna have to go all in.
When I clean the clock with you guys, it's not gonna be the only thing I'm gonna be cleaning. Throw down a face down and end my turn.
There's two things that didn't tell you about the debt collector school. First one is, it's not real. The second one, that not everybody has a favorite season of Family Guy.
I'm gonna rinse you for everything you have. I'm gonna take your fucking house as well. I'm prepared to get the fucked in the ass. Hey, but you know, you already usually are prepared for that, so.
Get a load of this clown. Gonna rinse him. All in. And I'm activating my face down.
Yeah, all right. Ace. And wait for this.
God, I've seen some jokers in my time, but you guys really take the cake, I swear.
I started my job in 1985. That's 5 years ago. And I've learned several things since I started, but there's something I haven't learned. I don't know what debt is.
What is your favorite season of Family Guy?
Season 8, because the bird is the word.
My man, give me one of these! But I have to give you a question, an ultimatum if you will, a deep dive into the parallel minds between the id and the ego. I have to give you the idea that you have to face yourself. Number 2! Joe Swanson. A little fuckable?
Joe Swanson! A little fuckable?
Bet his feet are good.
Never again will you fucking disrespect.
You see, I may not have the flexi dick like these young whippersnappers, but what I've got is experience. And experience trumps everything!
You wanna see something cool? Keep an eye on this, alright? Keep an eye on this. You see this? Let me just get all the other shit out of the way. You see this? Wait, watch this. Now look, now there's this. You see it?
I remember when I was like you. Full of energy. Zest. Zest for life. It won't last long, Sonny. It won't last long. Have you got a little sweetie? You got a little bit of pussy on the side?
Yeah, I did.
What's her name?
Name's, Annabelle.
How long have you two been, knocking boots?
Roughly 3 months.
I know you. At your age, you probably think she's the one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. She isn't. She fucking isn't.
No, she is. You're lying.
You're the 3 month
mark. You're a smoker.
Wait until the 4 month mark, because once the 4 month...
What would you know?
Oh, sorry, I got the wrong message. Ha, cringe.
Honestly, I was gonna tell you to leave, but you're probably the worst person I've ever met. Genuinely, I think you're the worst person in all of humanity. I hope you know that.
The fuck is wrong with you, kid? You're a fucking retard. Honestly, you know, most kids decide
the whole magician life isn't gonna work for them after they're, like, 13. But you're, like, what are you, fucking 19? Get fucked.
You're a literal blight on the whole population of races. So let's just...
What I would
let's
do...
Let's go back to playing the game.
To what I would do to suck the individual plaque off of your teeth with my mouth right now.
I'm sad. My son was born a while ago. He just turned 15. So I made up, right, that I was into Family Guy. I searched online, asked Jeeves, and it said that kids were into Family Guy. So I looked up what were kids into. I looked up Family Guy. I looked up a list of characters and memorable quotes, and that has gotten me this far. I am worse than a fraud. I have become the lie, and there is no distinction. I don't know what's going to happen, but it won't be good.
God, you're so cute when you're all existential like this.
One size of bombs that they want me to game up to me. And I was like, wow, what am I gonna do with that baloney pony?
I don't want to get political. You brought this conversation here. I don't want to get political, but I thought the most recent Rick and Morty episode was good.
Forward, under, yucky.
This guy has got so much street cred, it's coming out of his hair. He just doesn't know what the fuck to do with his street cred. This guy can say the fucking N-word and no one bats an eye. But the moment I say it, everyone's like, whoa, this kid's going crazy.
Hey, it's fine. It's okay. I would like to recommend to you two things. Number one, deodorant. I'm gonna tell you something that you probably haven't been told, and that's because the people around you don't care about you, okay? You smell as if we took a possum and roasted it in its own shit. The second thing I'm gonna tell you, a very big thing, psychiatrists. Modern day medicine has progressed terribly far. The fact that you thought even remotely that what you're wearing is cool is a symptom of mental illness, okay? The second symptom of mental illness that you present with me with your appearance is the glasses. It is currently fucking night. 9 o'clock. The big dawn. The sun has gone, and what's this is the big fucking gloomy representation of your depression, which I've seen in your pigmentation, okay? Black. You can dress all you want, but you'll never be fucking popular at your rap groups, okay? You can try and spit them in your M&Ms, rhymes, but I'll know deep down that inside you are nothing! Drawn to the very little fucking seed of what you are is nothing! I need the bathroom, and I came over that to ask. That's what I was going to ask. Sorry.
These gloves. These gloves. The gloves of Jen.
I've heard about them. Look what.
Right. I can tell you. It was always Jen from the start. Anything else you want to say tonight?